We are on our way to that Golden Glow estate to kill those bees, and there's somebody over there. Or something or other. What? What's attacking? That's weird. False alarm, I guess. Oh well. Ooh. Oh, I fell.
Is that your
Not missing, stupid. Oh no, oh no, oh no! That didn't go like... Fuck, I just barely missed him, are you kidding me? Oh! She got him. Get up there. Thank you. Where's Lydia? She's not dead, right? I better go outside and see where she is, I guess. Oh. What? What are you doing? I guess she wants to go over here and look for more guys. Oh, that wasn't even a guy. That was. I thought that was a guy holding a torch, and it's a fucking lamp. It's a fucking. Oh, that's funny. Uh-oh. And I just attacked Lydia. Finish him. Finish him. There we go. That was a good hit. Way to go. No, I wanted to loot. Never mind. I don't want to loot. He had nothing. Okay, which way is the way? There we go, doesn't matter. I'm not interested in the cheese. I don't want anything else in here.
Bruce, run!
Whoa, they just kind of came out of nowhere. That was fun. No, we don't need to go out.
Bruce, run!
Where am I going? Am I lost? Hold on a second. Okay. get out of the way. Am I missing something important here? Am I just not seeing? I must be blind. Do I have to go out this way? I'm blind, right? What the hell? Am I missing something?
Huh?
Here's something. Get out of the... Thank you. Here we go. I don't think I've been in here.
Bruce, run!
Mm-hmm. That leads downstairs. And it didn't work. Got dropped on the floor thing. Man, you were flying. Take whatever's in here. Wow, 6 gold. I'm so rich. Headset's falling off. Wow. Stop moving. Why? Stop! I press the turn and it just keeps going. Well, at least I have lots of lockpicks. There we go. No, no. We still need to go upstairs.
Worst choice. Raiders!
Wow, there's more guys than I thought there were. That was fun. Would you take the gold?
Bruce,
oopsie. I kind of aggroed people. Right into the wall. Nah, don't need no baked potatoes. Queen Bee statue. I want to see if I can pickpocket him. Actually, you know what?
Watch what you're doing.
Bruce, run!
Ah, fuck him. I don't even care. We're done here. Oh. Gold. More gold. Where's the exit? Over here. Ooh, it's raining. Now we're gonna go and turn this quest in. Also, sorry if you heard me sneeze twice during the video. 'Cause I did sneeze twice.
Word on the street is Golden Glow's been hit. Good job, lass.
Yes, and here's what was in the safe.
Let me take a look at what you found. Arengarth sold Golden Glow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be?
No idea.
Blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name.
Good, it's about time I meet her.
Don't sound so eager. It's not a social visit. It's business.
What does Maven want from me?
That's between you and Maven, and I prefer to keep it that way. Don't worry about it. Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of gold for her people.
Speaking of which...
Of course. Your pay. You're smart as a whip, lass. Keep doing right by us, and there's plenty more where that came from.
Pull up a seat. And here's the spoils. Bloody boy with this cape. Great. Would you? All right. Got a simple one. Here's everything you need. You get cool. But we've never heard of you.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts.
The numbers job. White run.
Back with good. Didn't muck it up, I hear. Good. Here's your share.
got more than you can handle. Have a house with a good bit of valuables inside, but one particular item's caught my eye. You up for it? Here you go. Hope you don't muck it up. Talk to Betsy. They'll fix you up.
White Run. Good.